difference. Now we'll discuss measure of each exterior angle of regular polygon of n sides. Done. So we are given one polygon. That polygon is a regular polygon. We are given one regular polygon. What is the meaning of regular polygon? Regular polygon means measure of each sides are equal. Measure of each sides are equal. So one regular polygon with n sides are given, and all that n sides are equal. So given polygon is a regular polygon. So for that regular polygon, we have to find the measure of each exterior angle. If n number of sides are equal, because the given polygon is a regular polygon, so total n sides, and that all n sides are equal, can we say all the exterior angles are equal? So all the exterior angles are equal, and that will be of same measure, and that measure of exterior angle is given by this formula, 360 by n. Angle sum property of exterior angle says that sum of measure of all the exterior angles of a polygon irrespective of total number of sides is always equal to 360 degree. So measure of each exterior angle which are equal is equal to 360 by n. Done. So let's try to understand this one by using one example. Find the measure of each exterior angle of a polygon with number of sides. Suppose we are given number of sides are 9. Total 9 sides are there. Regular nanogon is there. So this is nothing but the regular nanogon. So regular nanogon is there. So for this regular nanogon, we have to find measure of each exterior angle. So total number of n sides are there. Therefore, our formula, measure of each exterior angle, measure of each exterior angle, that is equal to 360 by n. Total number of sides in a regular nanogon are 9. So divide by 9. So it's a 9 4 36, 40 degree. So here measure of each exterior angle, total 9 exterior angles will be there, and measure of each exterior angle will be 40 degree. Done. So this is how we can find measure of exterior angle when total number of sides of a regular polygon are given. By same way, we can find total number of sides when measure of each exterior angle of a regular polygon is given. So here we can write this formula in this form. We can find the number of sides of regular polygon. This is most important one. Regular means all sides must be equal. So number of sides of a regular polygon, that must be equal to 360 degree divided by measure of exterior angle. As the given polygon is regular polygon, all exterior angles will be equal. So we have to divide 360 by the measure of exterior angle. So by using this formula, we can find number of sides of a regular polygon. Done. For example, if we are given measure of each exterior angle is 90 degree. Suppose measure of each exterior angle is 90 degree, find the number of sides of a regular polygon. So this is the measure of exterior angle. Suppose measure of each exterior angle is 90 degree. So number of sides, that is equal to n. So number of sides of regular polygon is 360 divided by 90. So number of sides are 4. A regular polygon with total number of 4 sides is nothing but the regular polygon, all 4 sides are equal. So regular polygon with total 4 sides, and that 4 sides are equal, which is nothing but the square. So this is one regular polygon with all 4 sides are equal. So for this case, measure of each exterior angle is nothing but the 90 degree. Clear? So this is how we can find total number of sides of a regular polygon when measure of each exterior angle is given, and measure of each exterior angle when total number of sides of regular polygon is given. Done by using this both the formula. Done. So now pause this video and note it down.